Hello everyone and welcome back to Prophesy of Pendor. We now have one of the Noldor in our party, Lethaldirin, and he costs a lot of money, so hopefully he's really good. He won't even let me see his equipment until I'm level 30. I guess his equipment is really good, and they make it that way so I can't just take it from him, I guess. Besides that, we have... not much has changed, really. Yeah, not much has really changed. So there is a battle here. Looks like a pretty big one. Let's go join the fun. Oh. Yeah, the mount number by 2-1. I thought it was a lot closer than that. Oh, I also changed out for a Dishar Saber. Because their sword seemed to be pretty good. Come, my soldiers. Really bugs me that you can see the back of the head through the helmet. Because other than that, it looks really cool.
Archers!
A lot of horses. Oh, I was just about to kill him. No! Give me something to kill. Ah! Nuts. Yeah! I don't know, I'm gonna be able to charge uphill. Yeah. Gotcha. Oh boy. Reinforcements. Haha. Ooh. Think I got their attention. Oh no! God. Yeah. Uh-oh. Mm. Alright, I am pretty injured and should fall back. Alright, let's try it again. I don't know if any of my troops died in that skirmish. Yes. My infantry. You all stay bunched up at the top of this hill. Infantry. There you go. Ah! My charge! It was broken. Wait, what? Did he first hit me from behind? Well, crap. Oh, jeez. No! My soldiers! Ooh. Oh, the crossbows! No, why are you charging? I know you're giving the orders to charge because I died, but dang. You have no support? Oh boy. Ah. Oh, you guys are crazy. They're just charging in the middle by themselves. Thank you. At least you win, but there's a lot of losses. Oh, man. Twelve killed, 20 wounded. It's a pleasure to assist. A pleasure. Please don't tell me they are unequipping their bows again. My goodness. They are. They definitely are. I don't think you can. You can use that? Okay. Oh, it was Reva with the lower power draw. Okay. Gotcha. Done. Well, it could have been worse. We could have lost a lot more. Yeah, before this recording started, they paid off for a duke I had for like 18,000. Really gotta just keep capturing these lords. I guess we're leaving? No more fighting? People? Awesome. Hold on, let me go over here. Word reaches you, Obrist Heinrich, a former Barclay Empire general from Mettenheim, has landed in Pendor at the head of a large army. Oh. Okay. Well, let's hope he doesn't cross swords with me, because he'll lose. Clearly. Are we going to take this castle, or are we just going to sit here all day? Kind of curious. Guess we're leaving. Don't worry, I'll start this fight.
Captain, I could have him out of the way in a jiffy. Would none the wiser as to how it happened. Just say the word.
Wait, what? I guess I shouldn't have skipped over that. I think that was the Noldor guy talking. Huh. Cool. This time, archers, don't charge. Wow, so that Noldor guy can fire from back here, huh? I guess it's not too much of a surprise. But we'll see if he actually kills anybody, though. You know, let's advance the archers up here so that everyone can fire. Put the infantry in front of them. Ah, killed the horse. Oh, come on. Don't hit me, please. Gotcha. Actually, maybe he's gonna get me. Holy crap. The last person. Figures. Holy crap. Empire Noble Legionnaire Recruits. What? Radiant Cross Plague Warden? What the heck? I've never even seen these people. Pendor Light Bowman, okay. Empire Mortal? Heretic Minion. Armsman, Maiden Calf, sure. Capacity reached. Not anymore. Oh, I guess I could have get rid of the militia instead. Whoops. Lethardiran and Riva are upset with each other.
If you're here as a spy for those damned Dishar savages, I shall kill you where you stand.
It's very convincing. Wow, okay, we start pretty close to each other here.
Thank you.
A little bit of a traffic jam here. Yeah, take that in the face. Man, these knights can take a lot of hits. No! Hold my soldiers! What? I had the shield up the whole time! What? Who the heck got me? They have more knights? Wow. You got this, my warriors. Get out of there, buddy. Yeah. Nine killed. Aww. Darn. I would start a fight there, but my character's already almost dead. Let's renew the contract. Okay. I'm like, I was already here, buddy. Was already here. Okay. Yellow with 15. Oh, I thought he wanted to talk to me. All right. Let's see that. And I think I'm just going to save this point. Disperse. Here we go. Here we don't go. Not enough of our allies joined in that one. Oh, sorry. Ooh, well, at least we're still in the positive there. Oh boy. This is quickly becoming a dangerous situation here. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go. Guys, you're on your own. Like, oh, well, hold on. We gotta pick our battles wisely, like this one. Not sure why they're just charging in, but sure, Yahtzee. No! Oh no. And even their archers take a while to kill. Yeah! Gotcha. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. So hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all next time. Take care.